So Adric says, if you just take the two colors and you try mixing them together, you can make the color. So I started with the lighter color because then it will be easier. Otherwise, it could get really dark and hard to see the color. But I think I'll try adding a couple of layers of red and yellow and see if I can get it to work. Should we see if we can get it to work, buddy? Red, yellow. It might take a little bit of layering. Let's see. What do you think? It's kind of fun to mix your own colors. So keep going, and we'll check in with you at the end of this video. Right, buddy?